I did notice that there's some marks along the walls. I'm not sure if that's just like a paint difference or what that's from, but I do see it. And then this is where the fridge would go, so there is no fridge in here. Doors do actually open. So that's nice. Let's go check out the backyard. Looks like they recently dug something up, not sure what, but they had something there. Alright, let's go ahead inside. Just kind of wanted to give you an overview of the back of the house first. Again, that's where the front of the house would be. Then heading upstairs. Directly in front of us. We have the main upstairs bathroom. Paper. There's some blue something on the sink right there. And then bedroom number one. And that is overlooking